With a sense of smell 10,000 times more powerful than any human nose, these police dogs are perfectly trained to find anything that shouldn't be here. Cumbria Police Drug Dogs team are on site at the Kendal Calling Music Festival before the main event kicks off on Thursday.
So during Kendal Calling, we do some search work before the actual festival starts, just in case there's anything that's maybe been discarded that somebody wants to try and pick up during the festival. And then come the launch of the festival on Thursday, Millie will switch roles and she'll be becoming a passive scanning dog, so she'll be scanning people as they're entering the arena.
In 2015, a teenager died after taking drugs at the festival and 9 people were hospitalised. After that, Kendal Calling became one of the first festivals in the UK to use the loop, which allows people to test the drugs they've brought. The team find out what is in the drug and then give you back a reading. This is just one of the measures being taken to make the festival a safe space.
Certainly we work hand in hand with the event organisers and management within the festival site. There's amnesty bins that will be placed strategically all the way around the festival. Big yellow bins, you can't miss them. Anything that goes into there, nobody will be prosecuted with regards to anything that gets put into there. It's there as an encouragement for people to give up the drugs before they go through the drugs dogs. People aren't going to like drugs dogs being there. We know that they don't want anything to be found by it. They'll put them in jam jars, they'll put them in deodorant cans, they'll put them in smell-proof bags. Our dogs will find it. No matter what they try and hide it in, the dogs are trained to overcome all of those obstacles. We're certainly promoting our No Drugs Needed campaign. That's hashtag No Drugs Needed with regards to all social media platforms. We're here to make this a fun-filled family event that we don't need drugs and we will find them if the people try to bring them in.
Police say preventative action like this has seen a dramatic reduction in the number of drug-related offences at past events, helping them provide a safe, family-friendly weekend for everyone to enjoy. Jennifer Cordingley, ITV News, Penrith.